यस स्टूडेंट, आफ्टर द डिस्कवरी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड प्रोटॉन इन एन एटम, स्टूडेंट न्यूट्रॉन वेर डिस्कवर्ड वेरी वेरी लेटर, गेटिंग अराउंड 19th सेंचुरी इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड प्रोटॉन वेर डिस्कवर्ड. सो मेनी साइंटिस्ट थॉट दैट इफ द इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड प्रोटॉन आर प्रेजेंट इन एन एटम देन व्हाट विल बी द पोजिशन ऑफ एटम वेयर द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एंड प्रोटॉन्स आर प्रेजेंट. दिस कंसेप्ट लीड्स टू द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एटम, दैट इज इन द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एटम वेयर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉन और वेयर इज अ प्रोटॉन. गेटिंग, सो वेरी फर्स्ट थॉमसन सजेस्टेड दैट एक्चुअली एटम इज स्फेरिकल इन शेप. That is the overall atom is spherical in shape and the overall this spherical shape atom is having the positive charge. Getting? Now it has a particular positive charge. To neutralize it, there are electrons which are embedded inside a spherical shape atom, and the overall magnitude of positive charge is equal to the negative charge. Being the overall positive charge is neutralized by the negative charge, therefore an atom is stable and neutral. Are you getting? So that was the idea suggested by Thomson. A student, actually the Thomson model and the Rutherford model, these are also omitted from the 11th class. I am just revising what you have already taught in 9th class. Our chapter will start from Rutherford or from Bohr's model of atom. Getting? But today I am dealing Thomson model of atom as well as Rutherford model of atom. So you can revise something, that is how the discovery, how the advancement about an atom were started. Now started from Dalton atomic theory, then the Thomson experiment, then the Rutherford experiment, then the Chadwick experiment, etc. Now here is the model of atom. You can consider the Thomson model of atom like a watermelon. Now, where the overall, the watermelon having the positive charge and the seed inside the watermelon is randomly distributed. Getting? After the Thomson model of atom, one more model were suggested by Rutherford. Okay? That is Rutherford model of atom. Now, that is known as scattering experiment. Now, scattering experiment, that is what? Alpha particle scattering experiment. Okay? To justify whether the model suggested by Thomson is correct or not correct, Rutherford thought that let's start study the Thomson model of atom. In his experiment, he advanced something. He took a gold medal, a very very small piece, getting, and he start it to convert it to very very thin sheet. You know that gold is highly malleable metal, isn't it? So when you start to convert it into very very thin sheet, it comes 0.00001 mm, that is too much thin. In this thin sheet, large number of atoms were present, but these atoms occupied only forming only one layer, that is large number of atoms, they do not overlap each other, but they present only forming a layer in that too much thin sheet. Getting? And from one of the box where of lead, where the alpha particle were filled. Alpha particle are what? These are positively charged particles. Okay? In earlier experiment, I told you during the Chadwick experiment, alpha particles are having the positively charged particle. Okay, it is obtained from radioactive element like thorium, plutonium, etc. These elements are highly unstable because the proton and neutron ratio is different. It is more than 1.5. That means what? Their nucleus are highly unstable. So when they kept open, they start to release different type of radiations. These radiations are named as alpha, beta and gamma. Alpha particle are having positive charge, beta is negative charge and gamma has low charge. So when he passes the alpha particle through an atom, here is the alpha particle, okay, which travels in straight line. This side of the experiment there is a ZNS foil. Earlier I told you ZNS foil, it is what? Is a black color. When anything strike, it start to glow. To observe the alpha particle, whether they strikes here or not strikes, the ZNS black foil is used. When the experiment started, it was observed that most of the particle, okay, say 99% particle, even 99.9% particle, okay, they passes through the gold foil without any deflection. Okay, what it shows we will see in later, but the observation, first observation was what? 99.9% particle passes without any deflection. One more observation we are there, that is the second observation. Some of the particle when strike, they deflect to different direction, that is they strike here and there, but their quantity are very very less. The third one was some of the particle, okay, come back to its original direction, that is opposite direction, but with the same path, that is 180 degree, okay, that is completely reverse back, and its quantity is very very less. What? 1 out of 20,000. That is, if 20,000 particle were strike there, only one particle reverse back. These were the observation obtained by the Rutherford, okay. On the basis of these observation, Rutherford conclude that actually an atom, now like we can say, suppose it is an atom, okay. Most of the particle of atom is empty, and therefore 99.9% particle are completely what? Passes without any deflection. Now this is 99.9% part. Some of the part of atom, okay, having occupied by electron, which is what? Negatively charged, and due to this electron, the deflection takes place because alpha particles are positively charged and therefore they get deflected, and even by even in the different direction. Okay, now being they deflected in their different direction, it shows the presence of electron, and electron is negatively charged. 1 out of 20 particle comes and reverse. Now, reverse, what it shows? It shows that there should be a positive charge present inside an atom. Being alpha particle is also positively charged, therefore the same charge repelled, therefore the alpha particle bounce back, okay, but its number is very very less. On the basis of the third observation, he concluded that the positively charged particle present in center is of very very small volume, but is quite dense and is positive charge. Rutherford suggested that it is a nucleus. So this experiment shows the discovery of nucleus also. Are you getting? And the nucleus is of dense mass but very very small volume. Okay, and the electrons are located around the nucleus. and the overall atom is spherical in shape. On the basis of this experiment, he cancelled the Thomson model of atom, as if an atom is spherical shape and overall atom is positively charged, then each and every particle should reverse back. Getting? But they are passing, that is 99% particles are passing. What it shows that overall charge on the spherical atom is not positively charged. Getting? But this positive charge is only concentrated in very, very small volume. On the basis of it, he cancelled the Thomson model of atom and he suggested the new model of atom. So this is about what? Rutherford model of atom. Okay, student, although these are omitted, however, you have to prepare proper notes. Okay, you can get observation, write three observations on the basis of three conclusion. Getting? Using this video. That's